Yorkshire County Cricket Club can continue to host international matches at the Headingley Cricket Ground after its members voted in favour of governance reforms. The club was barred from staging international matches in the wake of a racism scandal. The ECB had revoked the ban on the condition that the club will get its structural changes approved by its members. Subscribe to the channel for more news.